always had it easy with a man about the place, steaming up the mirror when I'm making up my face. He's just a friend, a helping hand, a ready, willing smile. But could it be that love has been here on my doorstep all the while? It's not easy when he's always been just a man about the house, one to rely on, a shoulder to cry on now and then. It's not easy when he's always been just a man about the house, so close to home and yet so far away. And all the time I thought that I was just a freewheeling girl. I looked around, but now I found love was on my doorstep all the while. It's not easy when he's always been just a man about the house, one to rely on, a shoulder to cry on now and then. With all the little things you try to hide when there's a man about the house, how could I open my heart to him now?
Thank you. This is the heart of London's Bedsitterland, filled with the sights and sounds of young people living their lives in their own way.
We're going to have to work out a rota system. There just isn't room in here for the three of us.
Well, I suppose we could finish off in the kitchen.
Are you after my body?
Of course.
Sorry, it's already booked to do the washing up.
I wish you'd hurry up. I can't get out of this bath until you've gone.
Well, I tell you what, I'll shut my eyes.
Are you sure they're shut?
Yes, they were.
It's everybody's favourite, Man About the House. Getting down to bare essentials with big-time gambling.
I've got a pair.
I've got a pair too.
Would-be galloping gourmets.
One vanilla.
Oh no, sorry, can you make that chocolate?
I'll do my best. Abracadabra. It's not worked. Here, cover it in curry powder, they won't know the difference.
Passionate romance.
Don't you dare lay a finger on me on the screen.
Oh, that's better.
And with those ever-loving landlords downstairs, the battle of the sexes never ends.
Best one of the day, that.
George, those cigarettes are going to be the death of you. Have another one.
Now on the big screen, all new fun and games from those delightful Man About the House characters.
Yeah, you handled one of these before.
No. All cars are the same, aren't they?
It's not easy when he's always been just a man about the house. One to rely on, a shoulder to cry on now and then. It's not easy when he's always been just a man about the house. So close to home and yet so far away.
It's a fight to the finish when land speculators want to tear down every house in the street.
Did you get all the houses?
Almost. Small problem with sitting tenants at number 6. Troublemakers.
The battle of the petitions is on.
Listen, what's the name of the lady who lives at number 4?
Well, Miss Bird?
Yeah, that's her.
You're not going to go in there alone, are you?
Well, I've got to get a signature, haven't I?
Best of luck, mate. Keep your legs crossed.
And it's every man for himself.
Would you like to see what I do?
Oh, no, thank you. No, not really.
I'm a potter.
Oh, yes?
I make erotic soup bowls.
Oh, that's very... Oh, good God.
There are plenty of guests about the house, too. And everyone a star. You'll see them all in Man About the House.
Yeah, you're Sambo the Nignog. Straight out of the jungle.
Just a minute. You mind? You mustn't talk to my friend like that.
Straight up here. Left. And left again. Left again, and then left again.
Yeah. Well, and I'll be there?
No, you'll be back here, but by then somebody might be here who knows the way.
Oh, does he always drive like this?
Look, it's no good closing your eyes.
I'm not closing my eyes!
I'm talking to Larry!
No, you keep your eyes on the road!
Make way for the comedy event of the season.
You keep your eyes on the pavement!